Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're talking Sculptra with a before and after picture, and I'm going to take you through a patient's journey with the product. Now, when we talk about Sculptra, keep in mind, we're not creating a different person, and that's going to become evident when you see the before and after pictures. It's a process that works over time. It's PLLA, or poly-L-lactic acid, and it's suspended in water. So as you can imagine, after the injections, the water absorbs rather quickly over several days, leaving the collagen-building particles in the skin. They don't take a lot of volume up. It's not like filling lines and folds. Think of it as blanketing the skin with a collagen-building natural particle. And over time, your own body's machinery builds your own collagen to create a youthful look. So when you see the before and after pictures, you're going to notice that the face is more youthful, it's lifted, and it's more triangular in shape, as opposed to filling lines and folds, which look unnatural. We'll go to the video now, but pay particular attention to that before and after picture.
I'm Elaine, and this is my transformation story. I am from Los Angeles, but originally from Australia. And I am a big fan of looking as real to yourself as possible. I recently got married to a man that I've loved for a long, long time. So it's a really good time for us. The main thing that I've discovered in my 40s is that how you feel about yourself and also how you represent yourself becomes much more important. Looking natural and doing it gradually is really important to me because I have a real fear of looking plastic and fake and artificial. I wasn't ever in the market to look different. I just wanted to look better. And I think Sculptra Aesthetic is a really amazing product because for me, it's delivered on that front. It's kept me looking like Elaine, just a much better, more alive version of Elaine. That is a perfectly wonderful recipe for someone that doesn't want to dabble too much with Mother Nature. When we first started, we went for here. And we were looking at here and around this area, because I guess this is where a lot of women age. So that was the main area of focus. It's so terrific in that you're not quite sure yourself why you look different. But then when people start saying you look really good or whatever the compliments may be to you, they're noticing that you look a lot more alert, a lot more refreshed, a lot more awake. And so that area for me seemed just more uplifted, but in a really subtle way. I feel like the little prune face that I was turning into without knowing, the kind of tired, crunchy, just not very vibrant face has kind of eased up and relaxed and become a much closer version of what I'd like to represent. I'm thrilled every time someone tells me, you can't be 40, you can't be over 40, you're lying to me. That's a big compliment.